Iranian troops have been moved to the Azerbaijan-Iran border amid conflict in Nagorno-Karabakh, multiple news outlets reported. Locals' residents have spotted Islamic Revolutionary Guard Corps troop movements along the state border between the Islamic Republic of Iran and Azerbaijan. Some Twitter user wrote, "Dozens of tanks and infantry fighting vehicles, together with soldiers, are heading to the north of Iran to the border with Nagorno-Karabakh." A journalist and military aviation analyst, Babak Togvay, has released on its Twitter account the short video shows military convoy with over 30 T-72M1 main battle tanks and BMP-2 infantry fighting vehicles, as well as several TOR-M1 and Khordad surface-to-air missile systems of the Islamic Revolutionary Guard Corps just arrived all along the borderline with Azerbaijan. On the 22nd of October, President of Azerbaijan Ilham Aliyev claimed control seized over 20 settlements in three districts around Nagorno-Karabakh. According to the president, the Azerbaijani forces regained control over three settlements in the Fuzuli district, four settlements in the Jabrail district, and 14 settlements in the Zangilan district. The state border between Azerbaijan and the Islamic Republic of Iran has been completely secured through liberation of the Agben settlement, Aliyev tweeted Thursday.